In this section, we will discuss setting credentials for accessing services, processes, and applications on SAM-monitored nodes. Additionally, we'll talk about managing credentials for certificate-based authentication used for some script monitoring. Credentials used by SAM application templates are managed from the Global SAM Settings resource in the SAM Settings area of the web console. From here, click on Credentials Library. In this area, you can edit current credentials to change the username and our password, delete credentials, or add new credentials to the library. Any credential added here will show in the credentials drop-down menus found in SAM features, such as when assigning templates. You also have the option when adding the node to use Windows WMI credentials instead of SNMP. If you are using WMI credentials to monitor the node, you will also have the option to inherit credentials from the node when assigning the template. This means you won't have to add separate credentials unless additional permissions are required on the server. In addition to standard authentication credentials, SAM also allows the addition and management of certificates for Linux and Unix script monitoring. Certificates are managed in the Global SAM Settings resource found in the SAM Settings area of the web console. From here, click Certificate Credentials Library and Add New Credential. First, I'm going to name this credential and assign the username associated with it. There are a couple of options for adding the key. It can either be copied and pasted into the text box or loaded from a file. Either way, the key must be in PIM format. Next, choose the key type of RSA or DSA. I'm going to leave this as RSA for this key. Finally, supply the key password if necessary and click Submit. Once added, the credential will show in the main certificate credentials library window. From here, you can edit or delete this certificate. Once added, the certificate will now be available for script monitoring on SAM nodes.